My name is Michael Neal. I work for Rayonier here at the Elberta Tree Nursery. Bare root sowing is where we take the seed of a pine tree and put it in the ground at certain densities so that the trees have enough room to grow. One of the beds behind me here would have anywhere from 40,000 upwards to 50,000 seedlings per bed. The machine that we have is called a vacuum sower. It picks the seed up and then drops it in place where it needs to be. Using the vacuum sower, it allows us to plant the seedlings a lot faster. With our current crop of roughly 27 million seedlings this year, it took us about 2 weeks to plant with a machine. If we were doing this by hand, it's just not feasible. It would take way too long. Whenever we sow the seed, we are targeting for no more than half the thickness of the seed, which is usually about a quarter of an inch. If we plant too deep, the seeds may not have enough energy to push through the soil and then germinate and become a seedling. If we plant too shallow, it leaves it open for elements to get it, as far as wind and rain. So if the wind and rain wash it off the bed, then it's no good to us because it's pretty much a lost seedling. After the seeds are sown, we go over the top of them with a glue, also known as a soil stabilizer. This is done with what we call the glue wagon. And this glue wagon applies the glue at a specific rate mixed with water, of course. It allows the soil to be stabilized so that if there's a wind or rain event, it holds the seed in place so that it does not become dislodged and not where it needs to be. When we sow, we apply a layer of mulch, and the mulch does two things. A, it helps prevent the wind from blowing the seeds that aren't deep enough out off the bed. And then B, it also helps to retain moisture. So as we sow, somebody comes right behind us watering, and we try to water them at least 2 to 3 times a day during our sowing season. So that way that the seed has plenty of moisture to germinate. We generally plant the end of April, beginning of May, depending on the weather. And then we harvest these seedlings, here it is, on the 2nd of November. So after sowing and after the germination process, the next step in what we do is a mixture of fertilization, herbicide application, and insecticide application, and fungicide application, to make sure that the seedlings have the optimal growing environment.